President Uhuru Kenyatta joined Kenyans in mourning Kitui West Member of Parliament Francis Nines, who passed on Wednesday, December 6, while undergoing treatment at the Nairobi hospital. Uhuru eulogized Nines as a legislator who served his constituents with commitment and dedication. In a statement seen by Kenya Update, President Kenyatta said the late MP always championed national interests and never allowed narrow selfish interests jeopardize the unity of Kenyans. I have known the late Nines since the time he was a cabinet minister under President Mwa's administration. He was always keen on preserving our unity and nationhood. I urge all of us to emulate his leadership style, said President Kenyatta. The president said that residents of Kitui West re-elected him because of his commitment to servant leadership and prayed to God to give comfort and fortitude to the family and the residents. The late MP had served as a minority leader in the last parliament and was re-elected on a Wiper Democratic Party ticket in the August 8 general election. Deputy President William Ruto eulogized the MP as an amiable and open-minded legislator who was a voice of reason in and out of Parliament. Nines, who passed away at 60 while battling with cancer of the colon, is survived by a wife and three children. In earlier report by Kenya Update, alarm bells on his health first hit the public in August when he arrived into the National Assembly for his swearing-in carrying an oxygen tank.